Welcome back to my channel, guys. Every single one of you, I've missed YouTube, I've missed replying in the comments, but in this video I want to make some things clear. Let me just say right away, right now, that I am no longer studying in Far Eastern Federal University anymore. And this video is not out of hate at all. No, I have just been receiving tons and tons of emails, messages, and DMs asking me some specific questions like the room price, some courses price, and some specific questions that I don't think I can answer them anymore. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind any of you writing to me. It's just that I do not want to give you false information. For the past 2 years, a lot of things has changed. Every time I pass by the university, I see new buildings, I see new hostels. And not long ago, I found out that foundation course is now been moved to city center. They're not in the main campus on the island anymore. I was shocked and I did not know that information at all. You see what I'm talking about? That is why I do not want to give you any false hope, any false information. If you want to ask me any questions about cultural life in Vladivostok, Russia, how I felt while I was studying in that university, feel free to write me. I will be more than happy to answer you. And as I have said earlier, 2 years is such a long period of time and a lot of things has changed. My life has changed. Now I am living in an apartment. I'm married to a Russian guy. I'm a photographer studying in a college. That is crazy. That is why I am having a hard time choosing some topics to make video on so that I can post on this channel. A lot of you guys have subscribed to my channel because of this video. The video me sharing my room tour in that university. And I just thought to myself, what can I share? Like, I'm not studying in that university anymore and I don't know what you guys want to watch. Me vlogging my life, some Russian cultural stuff, some Vladivostok life stuff, I have no idea. So that is why I really, really want you guys to help me out, find a topic. Should I even vlog? Should I even continue this channel? That is so weird. You know, I feel like I've abandoned so many of you guys, 100+ of you guys, I have just like left. It feels bad, to be honest. Leave in the comment section down below your suggestions, your ideas. Should I even continue my channel? Should I even continue vlogging? Maybe you want to know the process of renting a Russian apartment, so on. This video is gonna be short because I just wanted to make sure that I have delivered my message across crystal clear. Thank you so much if you've watched until here. I really hope I can see you really soon. I will, in fact, if you actually leave some comments down below. I will try my best and thank you so much. I hope I'll see you soon. Bye.